Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Standing by. Seem like the best tyre for now. understood. Stopping this lap. It looks like rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes to the rain. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. We'll be right back. Rain is imminent. Rain is imminent. Be careful out there. Dry's definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. lap is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. now enabled. DRS enabled. track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. 58, about 15 minutes. Dry has definitely seemed like the fastest tyre at the moment. Green flag. tyres definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Seem like the best tyre for now. Confirmed. We're expecting them rain to hit us any time now. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Drops in the next few minutes. Turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race in this compound. Crossover point now. Stay out if you have the pace, but as soon as you hit the limit, come in and we'll put the inters on. Perfect. perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Best tire for now. forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Copy that.